Hey guys, ZekU here, and welcome to update videos, now representing just 92% of my channel's content output. I won't be doing the on-screen text in today's video because I have more to talk about than I can fit into less than 2 minutes, and quite frankly, editing those raccoon molesting words for a video any longer than that is likely to put me into a coma, so instead, here is a picture of me sitting in a chair wearing a wizard's hat, eating a cookie with a pabby squirrel coming to stab me. Also, the floor is lava. Enjoy. But skipping to the meat of things, if you have been following me on Twitter or seen any of my livestream announcement videos before I cart them away to my sex dungeon, you will know that I'm in fact not presently dead, so that's not exactly what this video is about. Instead, I am making this video to let you all know that I am now doubly alive. I have recently been informed that my heart has moved on from perpetual rage to mild passive aggression, so while I still have to avoid certain things that really stress me out, like, well, the example I was given was avoid skydiving, so I'll do my best to avoid that. But the end result of this news is that I shall now be doing both live streams and videos. I'm not going to be setting up a full fixed schedule yet, because that always goes so wonderfully, but in the meantime, I have worked out the foundation from which I will be building upon, which is what we're going to be talking about today. Everything I'm going to be talking about here will be starting next week, so October the 17th. I was considering starting this week, but then I remembered it's my birthday this weekend, and then I realized it would probably be a good idea to use the following Monday to Friday to work stuff out based on what you guys think from this video. But anyway, this is the general gist of things. The one fixed part of my schedule will be that I will be doing a live stream every Saturday and Wednesday at 7 PM UK time. If you want to know what that is in other countries and time zones, you can find additional details on my Twitch TV page, for which there will be a link in the description somewhere or other. I will be doing live streams on other days too, but their time and date will be completely random for now, so if you want to see those, you'll need to follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Twitch, or on the street. Don't worry if you miss one, though. They will all be left up in my Twitch VODs for something like 2 months, I think? I think that's about how long it takes for Twitch to hunt them down and shoot them in their head. But yeah, on top of streams, I also plan on uploading at least 2 videos a week. I have no solid schedule for what time or day they will be going up. I just have a general target of at least 2 between each Monday and Sunday, which will include anything from Minecraft to Let's Plays, Twitch highlights, crappy reviews, one of which I'm actually working on right now, but that's the general gist. So yeah, to finish things off, I just have a quick question to ask you guys, and that is essentially, would you be interested in me making rant-style videos? I was thinking about this the other day when I was in a call with Lobscast and went into a, we'll describe it as an aggressive description of my experience with the anime masterpiece that is Glasslip, and I realized it would make for quite a fun type of video. They would be incredibly easy to make, since essentially all I have to do is find something in general that I want to beat the shit out of and then passionately describe it for 5 or so minutes. But I figured I would check with you guys if you'd be interested in that first, and yeah, that is pretty much everything for the moment, I think, unless I'm totally forgetting something. In which case, oops, because I'll probably remember it just as soon as I've rendered the video, because it's just how good I am. Just a professional at heart. A professional that's very rarely doing the it's beautiful. 10 out of 10. Would subscribe again.